Our opening reader is William Foster. A little person who scanned my pen. Okay, I've got it.
Big sense of excitement gathered under William's wings as she fanned the last ember from the fire long forgotten. Winter water trickles beneath the ice. Bubble jostles, lost in confusion dance. To meet an island stone shown through melted ice. Stone and silent watch for spring. As if for a lover gone out to sea, he draws his strength from the green shell near. Silent comets amid frozen light. He heralds warmth. Into night, a candle not easily blown out. Flying with the kite. A young girl on her first sleigh ride, a kite flies gracefully out her shoe. Rainbows of ribbons and diamonds, aluminum rods, twine, and fishing clips. Can you imagine these cut pieces united in flight? I do, even in summer's lazy winds, enticed by the willow chicanery of rolling hips. And I know a new windy season will wander my way, perhaps the same one which even now blows us together. Not winter, summer, but spring will send us soaring with our kite. Our tender newborn wings dipped in love's